I'm gonna see how much velocity a 22 long rifle round has after going through a 2x4. I have this 2x4 set up like 2 feet in front of its chronograph. I'm gonna be using a Ruger 10-22, and the round I'll be firing is the American Eagle 38 grain copper jacketed hollow point from a distance of about 5 feet in front of the 2x4. So just a second. Okay, here goes. There's the exit. And there's the velocity. That's all. Thanks for watching.